How is it going, everyone? I'm Mike. As you know, we have a lot of methods to learn English nowadays. Some of them are good, some of them are not good. I have to say, most of people who are learning English really like learning from videos because it has stories, pictures, and characters. So it's quite interesting to watching it, and I'm no exception. Currently, we have a channel. There are lots of videos with full of topics that you can take your pick if you want. I'm talking about TED Talk channel. TED Talk is one of the famous YouTube channels with over 10 million subscribers and is also the useful tool for a lot of people who want to learn English. I have been studying English through TED Talk channels for 2 years ago, 2 years, and I'm assuming my English have a lot of improvement. So today, with my little experience, I'd like to share with you how to improve listening skills through TED Talk channel. Before we even start, I want to talk a little bit about a way how I know about TED Talk channel. When I was in a huge disappointment of learning English, I brought my issue to talk with my manager to get help from him because he's very good at English. He encouraged and advised me to watch videos and movie in English more and more. One of them is TED Talk channel. I was blown away at the first time I watched it because there are lots of words I didn't know the meanings, and the speaker speak too fast. But a few days after that, I put on the path and my English is improved. So when it comes to improving listening skill from learning from text video, we need step one. Choose the topic that you are interested in. Obviously, if you love watching football match, you may clearly know about Lionel Messi or Cristiano Ronaldo because we meet them every day when we turn on the TV. In English, it's the same. If you love education or psychology, let's choose or zoom right into it. It will pull you to an animated lesson. Step 2. Read the script and underline the new words. It would be powerfully effective when we read the script before we even listen. We should use different pen color to underline the new words because we will pay attention and we have a time to think deeply about these words. We can also look it up in a dictionary to know the meaning of the words you didn't know the meaning before, and if you think it necessary for you. Step 3. Listening while reading. We use our eyes to rub along the script, and we can stop by at some words that you want. And the result in this step is you can realize the new words. The new words you didn't know before, and how it looks like in action. Step 4. Listening without reading. I consider this step is very important step for us because it wouldn't make us think so much. It would also help you to reflect the words that you read, and we shouldn't worry too much about new words. Our duty here is get a picture, get a context from the videos. And might you ask, what should we do if there are lots of new words that we don't know the meaning? The answer is no problem. At the first time, it may be awkward, difficult, that's understandable. As we go into the forest and you see a thousand of kind of trees. You don't know how to remember the name of the trees. But we can look at it 10 or 15 times. At least we will remember five of them. For me, understanding 70% or even 60% of test video after 10 times watching videos is a success. So, anyways, we do these steps and repeat it again and again every single day. Our listening will be improved. One day, we will be proud of ourselves for this effort. So, don't give up if you get stuck in listening skill. Keep your speed and no one will hurry you. Thank you.